What kind of business be considered part of the execution team as opposed to people who are part of it?
Now, all of those things have been not only discussed but litigated, without going through the details of, I mean, I spent 16 years on the law side of it. I'm not on that side as much anymore in the sense of the give and take of the litigation. My sense is that issue has been litigated in courts, and Department of Corrections has moved forward with this responsibility.
Two different lawmakers have filed articles of impeachment. Does that